This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 32 degrees 20 and 64 degrees 45 W, 32,333 degrees north 64,750 degrees west, 32,333, minus 64,750 Bermuda flag coat of arms motto. 32 degrees 18 and 64 degrees 47 W, 32,300 degrees north 64,783 degrees west, 32,300, minus 64,783 official languages English ethnic. Ginny Ferson acting. 532. Internet TLDBMA. This song is also used at international sporting events such as the Olympic Games, Bermuda, London 2012 Olympics, Telegraph July 2012, retrieved 18 November 2012. In 1503, after whom the islands are named, he claimed the apparently uninhabited islands for the Spanish Empire. Bermudez never landed on the islands, but made two visits to the archipelago, of which he created a recognizable map. Shipwrecked Portuguese mariners are now thought to have been responsible for the 1543 inscription on Portuguese rock, previously called Spanish Rock. Subsequent Spanish or other European parties are believed to have released pigs there, which had become feral and abundant on the island by the time European settlement began in 1609. The English Virginia Company, which had established Jamestown in Virginia 2 years earlier, permanently settled Bermuda in the aftermath of a hurricane, when the crew and passengers of the Sea Venture steered the ship onto the surrounding reef to prevent its sinking, then landed ashore. The island was administered as an extension of Virginia by the company until 1614. Its spin-off, the Summers Isles Company, took over in 1615 and managed the colony until 1684. At that time, the company's charter was revoked, and the English Crown took over administration. The islands became a British colony following the 1707 unification of the Parliaments of Scotland and England, which created the Kingdom of Great Britain after 1949, when Newfoundland became part of Canada. Bermuda was automatically ranked as the oldest remaining British overseas territory since the transfer of Hong Kong to China in 1997. It is the most populous territory. Its first capital, St. George's, was established in 1612 and is the oldest continuously inhabited English town in the New World. Bermuda's economy is based on offshore insurance and reinsurance, and tourism, the two largest economic sectors. Bermuda had one of the world's highest GDP per capita for most of the 20th century and several years beyond recently. Its economic status has been affected by the global recession. It has a subtropical climate. Bermuda is the northernmost point of the Bermuda Triangle, a region of sea in which, according to legend, a number of aircraft and surface vessels have disappeared under supposedly unexplained or mysterious circumstances. The island is in the hurricane belt and prone to severe weather. However, it is somewhat protected from the full force of a hurricane by the coral reef that surrounds the island. Contents 1 Geography 11 Administrative Divisions 12 Main Sites 13 Climate 14 Flora and Fauna 2 Demographics 21 Languages 3 Culture 31 Arts 4 History 41 Pre-settlement 42 Settlement by the English 43 Company Colony 44 Civil War 45 Maritime Economy 46 Bermuda and the American War of Independence 47 Fortress Bermuda 48 Anglo-Boer War 49 Economic and Political Development 5 Politics 51 State Organization 52 Role in International Relations 521 Asylum offered to 4 former Guantanamo detainees 522 LGBT Rights 523 Caribbean Community 53 Military 6 Economy 7 Services 71 Education 72 Health Care 73 Sports 8 See also 9 Notes 10 References 11 Further Reading 12 External Links Geography View from the top of Gibbs Hill Lighthouse Landsat 8 Satellite Image Bermuda pictured from the International Space Station Topographic Map of Bermuda Main Article Geography of Bermuda. Bermuda is a group of low-forming volcanoes in the Atlantic Ocean, near the western edge of the Sargasso Sea, roughly 578 nautical miles 1070. sometimes called Bermuda. Compiling a list of the islands is often complicated, as many have more than one name, as does the entire archipelago, which has also been known historically as La Garza, Virginiola, and the Isle of Devils. Summers Isles is often rendered Summers Islands, or mistaken for Summer Isles, despite the small land mass. Place names are repeated: two islands named Long Island, three bays named Long Bay on Somerset, Maine, and Cooper's Islands, two horseshoe bays, one in Southampton, on the main island, the other at Morgan's Point, formerly Tucker's Island, two roads through cuttings called Khyber Pass, one in Warwick, the other in St. George's Parish, and two St. George's towns on St. George's Island in St. George's Parish, each known as St. George's. There is a Hamilton Parish in addition to the city of Hamilton in Pembroke Parish. Administrative divisions. Main article: administrative divisions of Bermuda. Parishes of Bermuda. Bermuda is divided into nine parishes and two incorporated municipalities. Bermuda's nine parishes are Devonshire, Hamilton, Paget, Pembroke, Sandys, Smiths, Southampton, St. George's, Warwick, Bermuda's two incorporated municipalities are Hamilton City, St. George's Town. Bermuda's two informal villages are Flats Village, Somerset Village, Jones Village in Warwick, Cashew City, St. George's, Claytown, Hamilton, Middletown, Pembroke, and Tucker's Town. St. George's are neighborhoods, Dandy Town and North Village are sports clubs, and Harbor View Village is a small public housing development. Main sites: one of Bermuda's pink sand beaches at Astwood Park. Bermuda's pink sand beaches and clear, cerulean blue ocean waters are popular with tourists. Many of Bermuda's hotels are located along the south shore of the island. In addition to its beaches, there are a number of sightseeing attractions. Historic St. George's is a designated World Heritage Site. Scuba divers can explore numerous wrecks and coral reefs in relatively shallow water, typically 30 to 40. Cooler temperatures in January, February, and March average 63. August. Bermuda is on the same parallel as the Portuguese archipelago Madeira, a few time zones farther east in the Atlantic. The two archipelagos are the only land in the Atlantic on the 32nd parallel north. The two have a relatively similar climate, but Bermuda has warmer and wetter summers, much like the typical subtropical coastal region of North America. On similar parallels, however, winter temperatures between Hamilton and Madeira's capital Funchal are nearly identical. Climate data for Hamilton, capital of Bermuda: month January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Year record high degree C degree F 254,777,260,790,261,790,270,810,30,860,322,900,331. 916 undecillion 339 decillion 930 nonillion 332 octillion 918 septillion 317 sextillion 890 quintillion 289 quadrillion 840 trillion 267 billion 800 million 339,930. Average high degree C degree F 204 billion 687 million 199,678. 203,686,216 708 241 754 27 806 292 846 298 857 288 838 263 794 236 745 214,706,244,759 daily mean degree C degree F 182,648,177,639,1,8,644,193,667,22,716,249,768,267. 800 quadrillion 272 trillion 809 billion 262 million 791,239 750-212-701-19-662-22-716. Average low degree C degree F 161,609,155,599. 157 sextillion 602 quintillion 169 quartillion 625 tritillion 199 duodecillion 678 undecillion 228 decillion 730 nonillion 241 octillion 753 septillion 245 sextillion 761 quintillion 235 quadrillion 743 trillion 214 billion 706 million 187,657. 165,617,196,673 Record low degree C degree F 78-460-67-440-72-450-89-480-128-550-178-640-20 680-20-680-189-660-144-580-124-543-10-500-67-440 Average precipitation m inches 1285-506-1153-454 110,433,839,346,828,326,103,03,513,114,651,308,515,293,509,161,365,105,441,5,1143,450,1,4097,555 Average precipitation days 001 inch 17,15,15,12,10,12,13,14,15,16,13,17,171 Mean monthly sunshine hours 155,145,000,145,000,148,000,178,000,279,279,279,280,000,180,000,124,2,501 Source, Bermuda Weather Service, Weather 2 Travel Comfort Data of Sunshine Hours Climate Data for Hamilton, Capital of Bermuda Month. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December Year Average High Degree C Degree F 20-68-20-68-21-70-23-73-27-81-29-84-30-86-28-82-26-79-23-73-21-70-24-75 Daily mean degree C degree F 18-64-17-63-18-64-19-66-22-72-27-27-81-27-81-26-79-24-75-21-70-19-66-22-72 Average low degree C degree F 16-15-59-17-63-20-68-22-72-25-77-25-77-24-75-22-72-19-66-17-63-20-68 Average precipitation m inches 123,172,104-472-160-63-100-394-110-433-1405-512 Source, Weatherbase Flora and Fauna Main Article, Flora and Fauna in Bermuda Young Bermuda Cedar at Fairy Reach When discovered, Bermuda was uninhabited and mostly dominated by forests of Bermuda Cedar. With mangrove marshes along its shores, only 165 of the island's current 1,000 vascular plant species are considered native. Of those, 15, including the eponymous cedar, are endemic. Settlers have introduced many species of palm trees to Bermuda. Coconut palms are found on Bermuda, making it the northernmost location for the natural growth of this species. However, the climate is usually too cool to allow the palms to properly set fruit. The only indigenous mammals of Bermuda are 5 species of bats, all of which are also found in the eastern United States: Lasionicteris noctivagans, Lasiurus borealis, Lasiurus cinereus, Lasiurus seminalis and Perimyotis subflavus. Other commonly known fauna of Bermuda include its national bird, the Bermuda petrel or cahow. It was rediscovered in 1951 after having been thought extinct since the 1620s. It is important as an example of a Lazarus species. The government has a program to protect it, including restoration of a habitat area. The Bermuda rock skink was long thought to have been the only indigenous indigenous land vertebrate of Bermuda, discounting the marine turtles that lay their eggs on its beaches. Recently, through genetic DNA studies, scientists have discovered that a species of turtle, the diamondback terrapin, previously thought to have been introduced, pre-dated the arrival of humans in the archipelago, as this species spends most of its time in brackish ponds. Some question whether it should be classified as a land vertebrate to compete with the skink's unique status. Demographics main article, Demographics of Bermuda. Bermuda's 2010 census put Bermuda's population at 64,237 and, with an area of 532. About 46% of the population identified themselves with Bermudian ancestry in 2010, which was a decrease from the 51% who did so in the 2000 census. Those identifying with British ancestry dropped by 1% to 11%, although those born in Britain remain the largest non-native group at 3,942 persons. The number of people born in Canada declined by 13%. Those who reported West Indian ancestry were 13%. The number of people born in the West Indies actually increased by 538. A significant segment of the population is of Portuguese ancestry, 10%, the result of immigration over the past 160 years, of whom 79% have residency status. The deeper ancestral demography of Bermuda's population has been obscured by the ethnic homogenization of the last four centuries. There is effectively no ethnic distinction between black and white Bermudians, other than those characterizing recent immigrant communities in the 17th century. This was not so for the first 100 years of settlement. White Protestants of English heritage were the distinct majority, with white minorities of Irish, the native language of many of whom can be assumed to have been Gaelic and Scots, sent to Bermuda after the English invasions of their homelands that followed the English Civil War. Non-white minorities included Spanish-speaking, free indentured blacks from the West Indies, black chattel slaves primarily captured from Spanish and Portuguese ships by Bermudian privateers, and Native Americans, primarily from the Algonquian and other tribes of the Atlantic seaboard, but possibly from as far away as Mexico. By the 19th century, the white ethnically English Bermudians had lost their numerical advantage despite the banning of the importation of Irish, and the repeated attempts to force free blacks to emigrate and the owners of black slaves to export them. The merging of the various minority groups, along with some of the white English, had resulted in a new demographic group, colored, which term, in Bermuda, referred to anyone not wholly of European ancestry. Bermudians, gaining a slight majority, any child born before or since then to one colored and one white parent has been added to the colored statistic. Most of those historically described as colored are today described as black, or of African heritage, which obscures their non-African heritage. Those previously described as colored who were not of African ancestry had been very few, though the numbers of South Asians, particularly, is now growing. The number of persons born in Asian countries doubled between the 2000 and the 2010 censuses. Blacks have remained in the majority, with new white immigration from Portugal, Britain and elsewhere countered by black immigration from the West Indies. Bermuda's modern black population contains more than one demographic group. Although the number of residents born in Africa is very small, it has tripled between 2000 and 2010. This group also includes non-blacks. The majority of blacks in Bermuda can be termed Bermudian blacks, whose ancestry dates back centuries between the 17th century and the end of slavery in 1834. Bermuda's black population was self-sustaining, with its growth resulting largely from natural expansion. This contrasts to the enslaved blacks of the plantation colonies, who were subjected to conditions so harsh as to drop their birth rate below the death rate, and slaveholders in the United States and the West Indies found it necessary to continue importing more enslaved blacks from Africa until the end of slavery. The same had been true for the Native Americans that the Africans had replaced on the New World plantations. The indigenous populations of many West Indian islands, and much of the southeast of what is now the United States that had survived the 16th and 17th century epidemics of European-introduced diseases, then became the victims of large-scale slave raiding, with much of the region completely depopulated when the supply of indigenous slaves ran out. The slaveholders looked to Africa. The ancestry of Bermuda's black population is distinguished from that of the British West Indian black population in two ways. Firstly, the higher degree of European and Native American admixture. Secondly, the source of the African ancestry in the British West Indian islands and also in the United States. The majority of enslaved blacks brought across the Atlantic came from West Africa, roughly between between modern Senegal and Ghana. Very little of Bermuda's original black emigration came from this area. The first blacks to arrive in Bermuda in any numbers were free blacks from Spanish-speaking areas of the West Indies, and most of the remainder were recently enslaved Africans captured from the Spanish and Portuguese, as Spain and Portugal sourced most of their slaves from Southwest Africa. The Portuguese through ports in modern-day Angola, the Spanish purchased most of their African